Hey guys, it's me, Zell, and we are here with another Star Wars reaction video. We're continuing on our fan film slash tribute videos, and we'll be watching another Heroes fan production. Again, big thanks to Give Me Permission for watching, and love the stuff you do. We will be watching Kenobi today. Obi-Wan Kenobi, obviously, is a really well-known character. He's one of my favorite characters, so I'm curious to see how this video will tribute to him. So let's just get to it.
Why you come to this place?
Maul.
Not simply to hide. Oh, you have a purpose here.
Oh, it's... Oh, that's right. This is the moment when him and Obi-Wan are meeting in Tatooine. Oh, that's right. R2.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Come here, my little friend. Don't be afraid. Oh, don't worry, you'll be all right. Rest easy, son. You've had a busy day. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The jungle and wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before.
I forget how young Luke looked.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan.
Oh.
Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
Hello there. You know
him. Well, of course I know him. He's me.
General Kenobi.
By the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior.
Yeah.
And he was a good friend.
He does feel like a... They make them feel like...
This is how you thank me for rescuing you.
Pounds they're an old friend.
Always on the move.
Caught without a lightsaber.
Can't... His sass is...
Why do you even ask for my opinion? You never do things my way. We crashed the ship your way.
Another happy landing.
Very funny. I see your sense of humor survived the landing.
Then we decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
I'll be one of the as wise as Master Yoda, as powerful as Master Windu. I am truly thankful to be his apprentice.
Jedi scum!
You have a job to do, Anakin. Try not to upset him.
Anakin,
what?
Control your insolence. The Count is concentrating.
When you're a Jedi Master, you can
make
the plan.
That's my favorite episode.
That's just it. How can I become a Jedi Master if I'm always getting caught?
At least you're a master at getting caught.
Flying is
I do not remember you as one to hide behind excuses.
I do not remember you as one to shrink from responsibilities.
Oh, the sarcasm of a soldier.
The delusion of a dreamer.
You and Satine have a history. An extended mission when I was younger.
Master Qui-Gon and I spent a year on Mandalore, protecting the Duchess from insurgents who had threatened her world.
Obi!
They sent bounty hunters after us. We were always on the run, never sure what the next day would bring.
Sounds romantic.
Anakin.
It's a great pity that our paths have
been Anakin knows.
Obi-Wan. Qui-Gon always spoke very highly of
you. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
The Force?
The Force is what gives the Jedi his power.
I've been a good apprentice, Obi-Wan.
It's an energy field created by all
I love Qui-Gon.
He's a wiser man than I am.
It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together.
I foresee you will become a great Jedi Knight.
And yet, I'm still not sure about the beard.
My duty as a Jedi demanded I be elsewhere.
Demanded? But it's obvious you had feelings for her. Surely that would affect your decision.
Oh, it did.
Do not defy the Council, Master. Not again.
I live by the Jedi Code.
I shall do what I must, Obi-Wan.
Had you said the word, I would have left the Jedi Order. It's not that we're not allowed to have these feelings. It's natural. As a Jedi, it is essential you make the right choice, Anakin. For the Order.
We will do exactly as the Council has instructed.
I understand my responsibilities.
Be careful of your friend, Palpatine.
There's nothing.
You're right. He very much was brother.
He's out of place.
You lied to me.
You're asking me to do something against the Jedi Code.
How many other lies have I been told by the Council?
Against a mentor and a friend, that's what's out of place here.
I don't think the boy can handle it.
Why are you asking this of me?
He will not let me down. He never has.
The Council is asking you.
Kenobi! I have been waiting for
For over a thousand generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic.
I am surprised. You could have forgotten me so easily after I killed your master and you left me for dead on Naboo. You cannot imagine the depths I would go to stay alive, fueled by my singular hatred for you.
That may be so, but I defeated you before and I can defeat you again.
Before the dark times, before the Empire.
Don't be so certain.
Wow.
It's too late.
No.
Promise me you will train the boy.
How did my father die?
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
He is the chosen one.
You are the chosen one!
Poor Obi.
It was said that you would destroy this and not join them. Bring balance to the Force. Not leave it in darkness.
Look what has become of you, a rat in the desert.
Remember, my dear Obi-Wan. I've loved you always.
You were my brother, Anakin.
I always will.
I loved you.
Look what I have risen above.
You can kill me, but you will never destroy me. It takes strength to resist the dark side. Only the weak embrace it.
It is more powerful than you know.
And those who oppose it are more powerful than
you can possibly imagine.
He was a good fighter, too.
Tell me, is it the chosen one?
Obi-Wan, may the Force be with you. Goodbye. May the Force be with you.
Yes.
He is. He will avenge us.
When Maul experienced all of his losses and wandered for years, it's like in that moment he understood that him and Obi were both pained by the same person.
The Force will be with you.
Oh my gosh. Well, there you go. HFP doing it again, getting all emotional. Yeah, really good. Obviously, especially the scene showing at the same time, paralleling the death of Qui-Gon by Maul's hand and Satine by Maul's hand. And the interesting thing is, obviously, Obi never really seemed to have, like, it was more Maul was always obsessed with hurting Obi-Wan after, obviously, the initial thing and him chopping in half, but Obi-Wan was hurt just as much as by Maul, and he never wanted to seek revenge, so that was an interesting thing, at least not noticeable, but yeah, it goes to show, obviously, Obi-Wan tried his best. He always lived up to the standards of which he believed, which was along the Jedi Council, but also conflicted slightly by his trusting and teachings from Qui-Gon, and obviously the troubles of his student, Anakin. Obi-Wan was another well-rounded character, a conflicted character, a tragic character who had a lot of loss, both losing his master in front of him, his past love, Satine, in front of him, seeing the fall of Anakin in front of him, and then he kind of, you know, and then the fall of the Jedi, everything that he had put his, all of who he was into, just fall and crumble beneath him, and feeling this complete loss. So, yeah, very, very interesting indeed. I know that there was another one that people recommended called Kenobi as PTSD, so that'll be curious to see that. But yeah, Obi-Wan's certainly a character that I saw that tried his best, that had a lot of pain behind him, and certainly made mistakes along the way. He certainly wasn't perfect. I feel like he tried to do what he thought was right in the moment, and sometimes that didn't always play out to what was the right and needed to be done. Something that maybe Qui-Gon didn't have a chance to fully teach him in. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you want to see the original video, again, it's done by Heroes Fan Production. It'll be in the description below. If you enjoyed my reaction and commentary, feel free to upvote the video and comment with your thoughts below. I'd love to discuss it. As again, Obi-Wan is one of my favorite characters. And subscribe if you want to see more. I'm going to be doing more of these fan reaction videos, and I also have gone through watching the Clone Wars, Rebels, and all the movies up to the original trilogy now. So thanks so much for watching, guys, and I will see you on the next one.